Hello everybody, today I am going to do the Phenomenal Women book tag. So this was originally created by Marilyn Maya Mendoza, and I'll link that channel in the description. And then I was tagged by Dia from Novel Ideas, so I will also link her channel in the description, so please check them out. So yeah, this is just a few questions about women and bookish things, so let's get into them and hopefully I have answers. So the first question is, who is your favorite phenomenal woman author? And I can't really stick with just one. I know that that would be the goal, but I'm going to mention a few. I actually think that overall I read a lot more men, but there are some women authors that I really love. And so some of those would be Jane Austen. I love all of her books, and I've reread them all and will continue to reread them all, her main novels. And then Ellen Montgomery, whose books I just really love, and they always, I was going to say they always make me happy, but there's also, like, there's more depth to them than just they make me happy. Sometimes they're sad, and sometimes they can be a little depressing, and sometimes they blend all of these, like, happy and kind of melancholy elements together really well. And I really appreciate that and just love the way that she writes and presents characters. Yeah, so those are two that I would say. And then the second question is, what book features your favorite phenomenal woman character? And that is difficult to say. Again, there's a lot of characters I could probably name, but I want to mention Mansfield Park by Jane Austen. I really love Fanny Price, and I like that she knows herself and she knows her convictions and isn't willing, even though she's a very timid person in a lot of ways, and you know, her situation is not ideal in certain respects. She is not really willing to, she's not willing to cave on the things that she thinks are right. And I really appreciate that about her character. So she's definitely one of the women in literature that I appreciate the most. The third question is, if you were creating a book prize, which book by a phenomenal woman would you choose? And I don't really know. Except that my favorite novel, The Scorpio Races, is written by a woman. So Maggie Stiefvater is the author of The Scorpio Races, and I think that the book is just really beautiful. Her writing is beautiful. I don't enjoy all of her books, and there are a few that I haven't read and I don't plan to read, but I think that she has wonderful storytelling, and I think that with The Scorpio Races, she really has created something special that I think will last through, you know, generations. I think could appreciate that story, and kind of just what's presented there. And I know that she specifically kind of said that she wrote it to kind of be a book out of time, like something that you could imagine, like, going to your grandparents' house and kind of just finding this book in a box or under a bed or something and reading. And I think that that comes across. And so it might not ever be a classic in the way that we think of a lot of the classic literature that we read now, but I think that that book has potential to be a lasting favorite and continuing to be read over time. But maybe that's just my bias speaking because I love it so much. But that would probably be a book that I would want to give some special award to. And Maggie Stiefvater as the author. And a lot of her other stuff is really good too, but that one is my favorite. And then the last question is to tag some phenomenal women. So I have a few here. If you've been tagged before and I don't know it, here's another tag. But I am going to tag M from M's Books Are Everywhere. Angela from Ama Mama Reads. I never can remember how to say your channel name, so hopefully that's right. And Courtney from Tangible Reads. And Alma from Alma's Book Journey. So if any of you would like to do this, I would love to hear your answers. And let me know what some of your thoughts are about phenomenal women writers in the comments. Some of your favorite books, some of your favorite characters. What prize would you give and what would you give it to? Let me know any of the answers to the questions, and I would love to chat with you. So I will see you next time.